Tom Grieve and Chuck Morgan recently unveiled the new Texas Rangers Baseball Hall of Fame plaque display. Fans can find it located outside the northeast entrance of Globe Life Field. Grieve was inducted in 2010, while Morgan, along with Adrian Beltre, joined this exclusive group of Ranger greats last August. There are now 24 members of the team's Hall of Fame since the inaugural class back in 2003.